switch somebody's shit. Kakarot not popping up. There it is. Talking about okay, well that works. Let's get it.
And subject him to the grueling 625,000-mile-long snake way so he can meet King Kai.
We probably got like another hour or two before it started getting dark and we could start those scary videos.
Very well. If you wish to see King Kai, then I suggest you be on your way. However, I should warn you that no one has ever made it successfully, other than myself, of course. In over 100 million years.
Yeah, I bet.
Must be one heck of a journey. I better get started. By the way, did a guy named Raditz come through here?
Yes, we've got him marked down for hell, of course.
Yeah, me too. I'm sure he'll pull up.
He sure did. He definitely didn't go quietly, but I sorted him out.
Whoa! You must be one heck of a strong guy.
So, you were sent along with him, huh? I am the great King Yemma. I occupy a position above that of the Earth's guardian. Do you know what that means?
That means you're crazy strong, right?
You don't seem to understand what I'm saying. Of course I'm strong. But it's not just my strength that serves me in this position.
I can plug this vape up.
You need brains to do this kind of managerial work.
Mana what work?
Goku is a fool. This shit's not even plugged up.
Now then. To help you better understand my work, let's give you a little quiz.
Actually, kind of in a hurry.
Well then, if that's going to be your attitude, then I guess you don't need to see King Kong.
Oh, what? No way! Okay, I'll take the quiz.
Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Anyway, let's begin. I'll let you through if you can answer all of my questions correctly.
Raditz was sent to hell, of course.
That's right. He made a mess of enough planets to earn himself a place in hell. In fact, he's one of the biggest pains we've ever had to deal with. Right. Next question.
Of
Correct. Of course I am. I am much more powerful. Isn't that right, Kami?
Ah, yes, King Yama. You are more powerful.
Right. Next question.
That's a tough one. I don't remember that one. I mean, technically, it's everyone who dies on Earth, so would that make them Earthlings if they die there? Nope, I got it wrong.
Sorry, but think hard before you answer next time.
It's only two answers. Like, how can I get it wrong the second time?
No matter where they're from, all who die come here. Oh. Like your brother. He wasn't an Earthling. Next question. Not bad. That's correct. Those pesky Dragon Balls are indeed how you do it. I hate those things. It's like my job doesn't even matter. Who created those blasted balls anyway?
That motherfucker right there in front of you.
Care to shed some light on that, Kami?
Ginyama,
whatever. Moving on.
What?
Sorry.
Huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
Really? One, two, three. Of course it was. I was just testing you. And you passed the test. Well, the true fifth question.
There's that trademark denial of his.
I heard that, Kami. Maybe I'll send you to hell when it's your time.
Please forgive me, Your Highness. Boy, he's got one hell of a sense of hearing.
You think you're some sort of funny man? That's enough of all this. I will allow you to see King Kai.
Wow, really? Thanks a bunch, Mr. Yama.
Don't tell me you've forgotten who you're talking to.
No, Mr. King Yama, I haven't.
That's more like it. If you're going to see King Kai, then go.
Well, this is where we part ways. Good luck, Goku.
Thanks. I'm not really sure what to expect, but I'm pumped to meet this King Kai guy.
Soul emblems. I'm ready to whoop some ass. That's what I'm ready for. This is when Piccolo started abusing this boy mentally and somewhat physically. I'm just gonna skip that.
I'm hungry.
Took this boy from a crybaby to a warrior. Oh man, I forgot I can't run. Dinosaur.
I'm all alone.
Ah!
Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he?
Nah, just stranded. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, that's it. Nope, I don't have enough orbs yet. Okay, cool. Well, I got my special man cannon, so I'll take that. I think I should get some orbs. Which orbs did I need for that? 400 green orbs. 800, so I can get both. Well, man. Okay, just get a whole bunch of fucking green orbs. Are these green orbs?
Looks like someone wants
they
to
don't
die.
Want these problems.
The great Piccolo reduced to this.
Run up if you want to. I think they really wanted this problem that bad.
Looks like someone wants to die. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
Two of y'all.
Special beam cannon!
Damn it. I forgot about that. Target lock. Wiped him out.
Special beam cannon. So that's all, huh?
Weakling. Where's my green orbs? Knocking it off, of course.
Spoiled ball of tears.
Oh, there's no green orbs. I gotta get used to flying again because I'm all over the place.
I hope the weakling is prepared to die.
Might as well get those blue ones while I'm here.
Looks like someone wants to die.
I still don't have 400 yet.
Like someone wants to.
I'll make quick work of you.
Yeah. weaklings. Alright, bring the orbs. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and go high. Man, there's a lot more green orbs. Do we want to eat some dinosaur? Where you go? I just saw him somewhere. There you go. Ha, you can't get me up here, can you? Don't run.
This'll end it.
Yeah, that's super. Yeah, go ahead and be alright.
Looks like someone wants to die.
Let's see how the kid is doing.
What the hell are those things? That kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself.
This one. Hello, weaklings. Next. Oh, I forgot I could get orbs just fighting.
Trash like this is a waste of my time.
Oh, I thought I was Gohan. Okay. Next. Next on the hit list. Next. Oh yeah, I got hella green orbs now. Way faster than just collecting them.
Special beam cannon!
finished him. Destroyed.
There, done. Now then, time to check on that little rugrat. Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up. To fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone. Looks like there's only apples to eat around here.
Oh, well, I already have apples.
Might be a good idea to take a break. Maybe there's some around here.
Unripe apples.
Maybe there's some around here.
Giving me a real headache.
All right, this is all he's getting. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck.
I know, I see the notifications popping up. Good job, man, good job. Gotta get this Discord together so we can be real streamers.
I hate this place. I'm hungry. I wanna go home.
You're doing a good job so far. Apples.
Apples. I found apples.
It's not gonna fill him up.
Yay.
Little apples.
Huh? Wow. It's kind of bright. For nighttime, at least.
Oh, this one he transformed.
It's the moon.
Gotta fight.
Wow, it's so
giant
ape. This is the first time I've seen a full moon.
What the?
Uh-oh, let's get it. Try to run from me. Oh shit. No. Damn, he just crushed the shit out of me. Pretty big target, hard to miss.
Special. Gets out of his mind. No use trying to reason with him at this point.
Damn it. Ha! That did it. Damn, they gave me 1,300 drain orbs. Oh, even more now. Cut his damn tail off.
What in the hell's going on?
He's berserk.
There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up.
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon.
Huh? That shit just kicked me out. Why did it do that? I mean, I gotta do that shit over again. Alright, we gonna speed run through that shit if I gotta do that shit over again. That shit just kicked me straight out. For no reason. I thought it ended my stream. It didn't. Oh, no. Yeah. That's, man. It's all good. We can beat an ape again. Continue. Did you save my shit? Oh, wait. This the old one that I was doing, wasn't it? This the new one. Yes, I was 140, and I was damn near probably done with the game. Actually, I was done with the game. I was on the second DLC. But I need to get that one with Trunks now. I'm going to wait until I get there, then I'm going to buy the one with Trunks. What am I doing? Ah, I got to start with the apples again. Okay, I knew they was going to do that. We just going to skip through this shit. We've seen it already. Let's go. How about another one? Oh, shit.
Let's transform into this thing.
Target lock. Oh, shit. He's gonna jump on me. Move. Don't go down, bro. Why he go down? I forgot how to... go up. How the fuck do I go up? Oh. Okay.
Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon!
Fuck
this. Out of his mind. No use trying to reason with him.
Fuck. I have no vital drinks. Are you serious? Okay. Run that back. I just died.
What? You're kidding me. Peak transform.
Oh shit, I just ran right into that shit. Fuck it.
What's going on? The threat transform into this thing. Special beam cannon!
Damn it, it's not working. Fuck it.
Kids out of his mind. No use trying to reason with him at this point. Special beam cannon! Unbelievable. Attacks aren't doing anything.
Damn.
Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon!
Damn!
This.
beam cannon!
Keep aiming too high. There you go. Shit. Someone joined. Good shit. Yeah. I remember him from Tara's server.
What in the hell's going on? He's berserk! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up.
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like...
Kicked his ass. Gonna fast forward through it.
I'm gonna be hungry later. How am I supposed to get myself some meat? I guess I could catch a fish or something.
Wait.
Yeah, my name.
Cool. I'm Yacho.
Oh, man. I know. She kept going on and on.
Anyway, you know, she's.
Yeah.
Well, it's not good. Ask you. If y'all want me to just play it, just let it play, then let me know.
This is how. All right. Check it out.
How'd I do the catch a deer thing?
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. Aw, they run away if they see me.
What the hell are they?
Need to sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming.
He ran to the wall. Forgot. She's over there already. I'll adjust all of this later.
Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing it. Better go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet.
I'm right here. Why didn't let me talk? Oh, I had to be on the ground.
Piccolo.
Huh. Looks like you've got.
Don't think.
I'll just, what?
I do. Huh. He interacted
me. I'll play.
I'm gonna whip your ass, Tia. Quit playing me.
Oh, hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you? What's wrong? No one tried to fight me using my true power. Special beam cannon!
I don't want none of this. I used the wrong shit. That's weird.
You have your moments. Is this all you've got?
I'm not finished yet.
He, that dude in the Discord that just joined definitely came because of the no rules part. Shit. Yeah, and it's time to put an end to you. Finish him. Room for improvement.
I think you've had enough. You're better, at least.
I guess that. Go train some more.
Whoa, this power is amazing.
Not the way we went. I'll make quick work of you. Really? He backing up. He knew what it was.
So that's all.
Wasting my time. Krillin. Now I get the beat on Krillin.
You don't, I mean,
guess so. Come at. I see. You and I have fought each other before.
Yeah, way back during the world tournament.
What? Is that all you can do? Let's see if you've gotten any better.
Not done yet!
Okay, Krillin.
Special beam cannon! Not bad. You actually held your own.
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like you're doing something right in your training.
Switch. Switch.
If you don't want to die a second time, then you need to train more. Do that, and maybe I'll view you as more than just a waste of space.
Hey, I'll show you! I'm a student of the great Master Roshi, just like Goku, which means I'm gonna get stronger, just you
What? Bro, this server finna be wow.
Whoa, this power is amazing.
Here's the Yamcha. Yep.
The
power I felt was coming from you, huh?
Oh, which is perfect. Let me try out some of my...
You fight?
Well, yeah, but you know, I'm not about to get...
Buckle up, buddy.
Fine. It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there, too.
Spear ball can't handle me.
I think I do remember you. You're the loser that couldn't beat Tommy disguised as a human.
Come on, don't be saying that.
He tried to escape.
Did you just train? But you're gonna.
Don't count.
Hey, guilty kid, you still here?
I better see how the little Hopis.
Whoa. What if we did a different chat for no rules and then the regular one? Just in case. The people come in there being wild. It's like making everybody else not want to be in there. So we could have one regular one and one no rule chat.
Seems like you managed to survive after all.
If that's possible.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake
Way. They make me run across this, I don't remember.
After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destiny.
Oh no, they don't make me run across it.
So if they... Who
are these?
Huh?
Oh, man. All right.
Wait, huh?
Yeah. Wait.
Okay. Oh, okay. That was yours? That dude is crazy. Wait, what?
Cow with no legs?
No, again.
I don't know what he...
Hey, you laughed. I saw it.
Good. More community things. Skip. Level up. Come on, let me go.
Hey,
already know. Let me go. You still can't fly yet? That's crazy. I'm just hitting the rocks.
Piccolo.
Piccolo? Wait a minute.
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me.
Oh, yeah.
All right. There you go.
You won't come to me. Good. Now you can fly. Wait, who is this?
Gonna do it.
Side missions. Don't really want to do side missions.
I wish Mr. Piccolo wasn't so mean.
Didn't run home crying, huh?
No, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
I'm as good as dead if this keeps up.
Don't look. Feel. Think about what you need to do. Do it.
Ha! Shit don't work on me. Nope, still don't work on me. Get off me. Finish that boy. Put him in the dirt.
I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering. You fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know...
All right, ready when you are, King Kai. Now, let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick. Got it. Yeah. Wow! I can't believe it.
You can escape.
This is remember that's unless you let's we'll eat.
If all I there's no way I'm wait. I think
I'll sneak home to eat.
Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me. If I keep up his training. There's not gonna be much left of me. go for some of Mom's dumplings. Come on, hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did.
I can't wait for it to get dark so we can get to the scary videos.
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be strong like me and your old man.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Damn it!
Die! No!
Die!
Still don't worry, that shot. This.
Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid.
What, did she just, like, give you mod permissions, or she actually gave you the server?
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this.
There's people outside my window. Oh, they walking their dogs.
I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Oh, why she taking back, though?
Problem with it?
No,
lady got her dog shitting in front
Thank
of my
you,
window.
Mr. Piccolo.
She walked off as soon as I said that. Wait, it was the no rules thing and hold up. You mean the Guilty Gang one? Hate speech and terrorism? What the fuck? I think I was in that
Quick,
one.
Put your hand on my back and tell your friends to revive you with the dragon.
Damn. She took the shit back.
Yeah, sure thing.
Come forth, Shinra.
Uh-oh, that boy Goku's back. Let's get to it. I'm gonna beat Vegeta and Nappa ass.
With a dangerous duel. So this is Earth, not a bad-looking planet. Guess we should go pay our respects to the little twerps, huh?
Nappa think he tough.
First things first, we'll seek out the highest power level. When we do, we'll likely find Raditz's killer, or perhaps Kakarot's son.
Okay, let's get to it.
What? A huge power is heading this way. I have to tell Mr. Piccolo.
I'll go all the way up here, like he's not right here.
Saiyans, finally here. Piccolo!
They're here, which means they'll be heading straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo.
The squad is here. I should have added Piccolo to this shit, too. Hey, y'all wanna jump? They trying to jump. Now we doing the jumping. Oh yeah, he finished already. It's over with. Interesting flavor combination.
This might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next?
I'm next. Nah, I ain't even gonna skip it.
Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this.
Okay, Yamcha get folded.
You green goons better give him hell.
Wait, Yamcha gonna get folded, bro.
Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were.
What's good with y'all, chat?
I'll finish the rest of them off by
just enjoying the show.
Look.
The boy got folded by a Cyberman.
What the? He blew himself up. I believe it's time Cyberman. We end this crazy little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? So, who wants to die first? Solar flare!
Yamcha!
How are we supposed to explain this to Poir and Bulma?
Jumping the fuck out of him. Now I gotta play carefully. Oh shit. finished him.
Time to cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Farewell, Tien! Please don't die!
No! Don't do it! Jiaotzu!
People on the show love blowing themselves up.
Jiaotzu!
And it did nothing.
That kinda tickled.
Jiaotzu. I will avenge you. I swear. I'm not going to let your death be in vain.
I might just start letting it play out a little bit.
My beam!
We jumped the shit out of him.
You think you're pretty tough, don't you? This can't be. Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
I'm on the way.
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he could barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you. Oh, yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we? 3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer. 3 hours? Ah, there ain't no point in waiting around.
Like 3 hours?
Screw it! I'm gonna have some fun! Nappa! Didn't you just hear me? Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away. The big oaf is shaking in his boots. The smaller guy's the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku. Quit making us wait and get over here already. Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become.
Dad?
Goku, where are you? All the times for him not to show up. Hey, you think we can make a break for it?
These guys mean business. They plan on wiping out the entire planet.
Dad?
Piccolo, you should get out of here if things start to get hairy.
What do you mean?
You die. Kami dies too, right? If that happens, then we can kiss the Dragon Balls goodbye.
No.
I don't need your sympathy. Just focus on winning.
Right. Yeah.
Mr. Piccolo?
I don't have much time left.
Thank you.
I can't add nobody to my party yet, I guess. I guess I'm gonna get some orbs. Damn, they level 29. This one'll be tough. This shit's gonna take forever. Damn, they destroyed me quick as hell. Guess I shouldn't have ran in there with level 9 Gohan. I took like a dot of energy from there. Well, I guess we're gonna just continue the story then. Did it at least keep my stuff on the attack valor shit? Yeah, it did. Okay, let's keep it moving.
Don't have much time left.
Got folded.
Time's up. Too bad. I guess Kakarot was too scared to show his face.
Finally, you twerps are in for a world of pain.
Jump down.
This energy, it's... it's incredible! And it's heading this way!
Wow! You're right, it's huge! And it feels kind of familiar!
Only Goku could have this much energy! Kakarot! Where?
Vegeta! Are these punks telling the truth?
We'll find out soon enough whether this is actually Kakarot or not! Power level... 5,000!
No way! Your scouter must be... busted or something!
Nappa, hurry up and kill the riffraff. They could be a real pain if they team up with Kakarot.
But what about the Dragon Balls?
Forget about them. I've got a better idea. That Namekian's home planet should have Dragon Balls even more powerful. We'll do far better heading there instead. Don't you understand? If Kakarot actually lives, then that legend has to be true.
Huh? Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! I'll handle them until my dad gets here. If you die, we'll definitely lose Kami and the Dragon Balls.
A runt like you can't handle them all alone.
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a real riot.
I'll do what I can to buy my dad some time.
Where's my special beam cannon?
What? That all you guys?
Now,
flare!
No way!
That was completely useless, Piccolo. Ah, I ran right into the shit. Nah, we running that back. Damn, you missed. Okay, bet. I'll check it out.
All right. Playtime's up! freak! You're dead!
I'll have to think of some other stuff to add to it. But it looks pretty good so far. Thanks. That's pretty much all the basic stuff that we need. And right now, I can't really think of anything else to add. But I'll start brainstorming on it.
All right, I made it.
Goku.
Kami.
Quickly, grab hold of me.
Thanks.
Well, that young man, he actually made his way back from King Kai's planet.
Trained and ready to go.
We're counting on you.
Mr. Popo.
Two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die? They're close.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But Gohan, I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had.
Sure. What you think about changing it to?
They really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that.
Okay, yeah, that sounds cool. Go for me.
Yeah.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug. Huh?
Nimbus?
Shot spam sounds pretty cool. If you want to put that, you can go for it. I just put the first thing because I couldn't think of anything
Piccolo.
Else.
Tianxin Han. Yamcha. Chiatsu.
Where's my
Kami. They're all gone. I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
What are you looking at, punk? Got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp. There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa.
You talk tough, but you're nothing special.
The hell you just say? You think an elite warrior like me is gonna let world class scum like you treat me like this? Don't you dare mock me! Damn it! I ain't going down to a nobody like you! Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him! Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet.
Oh no, you don't, Kaioken! I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta!
Nope.
Help me!
Nah, you suck. I'm gonna kill you.
What are you doing? Vegeta! I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
This guy, he just killed his own partner.
You two go, get back to Kame House now.
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay, Dad, we'll go.
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back, but Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead, which means that the Dragon Balls are gone too. I hate to say it, but we can't bring them back now.
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is...
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay. I'll do what I can.
Sorry to do this again, Goku, but we're all counting on you. Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it. Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay.
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine.
Makes no difference to me.
Oh yeah. I got my transformation.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
Make sure I upgrade my ship while I can. That's all I can do for now.
How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Man, they level 31. Damn, with one move? Fuck. Guess I ain't ready for all that still. Little 30-something. We gonna get there. And I'm gonna start whooping ass again. But he beat me with one move.
Somewhere with no other people.
I tried to see if I could run into that dragon.
How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down. Then I'll ask him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Consider yourself lucky. Super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
Weak sauce. I don't even want to go KO thing yet.
Got a gun.
Ha! Broke his shit. you don't deserve my true power. You don't deserve my true power yet. Shit. You almost had me. What about you? I made that boy fall on the ground. This weak stuff again. Nope. Ha. You done goofed. Damn it, I'm not close enough. Fuck it. Damn it. I was about to spam the shit out of that. Damn. Oh shit. Got ran into a rock or something.
That's it. You're finished.
Let me see about that. Oh shit, I couldn't see. Oh, you stuck? You know what? Fuck it. We're going Kaioken on it. Oh shit, I forgot that shit takes my life. That's why I never used to use Kaioken. Damn it. Ah! Damn! Ah, playing around too much. Let's get it. We gotta get serious. I shouldn't have used that damn KO. Okay. Fuck it. Let's go. That's what you're trying to do? Oh, shit.
Damn you!
I know, right? I had to take him, I had to start taking him serious. I forgot this Vegeta. Shit. Damn it.
I'm not gonna lie, it's
he know I was about to spam that coming, huh? Damn, that's how he got me last time. I ran out of fucking energy. Damn. Oh, you're done. I gotta play very carefully. Wouldn't hit it on.
Damn you!
Ha! Ah!
That's it. You're finished.
Finish him. Damn. Ha! Got his ass. Oh, all I got was an A. Damn it. Fuck. It barely let me dodge that. Damn, he's still hitting.
Jeez, he's fast for a huge monkey.
Ha! Got him. I didn't think it was taking that much energy.
Now or never.
Got my S rank that time.
Creatures of the earth and all living things, please lend me some of your energy.
Oh yeah, that would be dope, streaming VR. That'd be different. I haven't seen anybody do that yet, so that'd be pretty cool. Zombie games at Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah. I got zombie games. Like only Call of Duty zombie games.
Some really massive energy.
I think I got DayZ, but I never played it.
I'm heading back. It's my dad. He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you.
Power struggle. With the Prince of Sails.
Hold on, one second.
What is that weird ball of light?
Yeah, I know. We're getting close to it. Can't wait.
Your huge energy
I'm just pretty much just killing time right now.
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up.
What are you doing?
Is it? It feels different.
Oh, nothing.
Nothing. What's that?
All right, I'll talk to you later.
Get out, Gohan. Yeah. Don't let him see us.
Streaming.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah, Jirobe?
Did you forget what that furry freak is? He's a Saiyan. Saiyan!
I know. But if we can cut his tail off, he'll revert back to normal. Go on. Yeah, Jirobe. You guys get in front and distract him. I'll wait for an opening, and then I'll slice his tail off.
Okay.
But distract him? Are you out of your mind?
I wonder what Tara is right about now.
Even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys silly.
Hmm? Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
I want my new chair. I'm gonna check the while that's playing. Let's see what it's gonna get here.
Crypto guest!
Ah!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you.
Significant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you!
My hits are taking a lot from him. Finished him quick. Damn. Finished him with a key. Finished that boy with a key blast.
Damn you, you little runt! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help.
Goku, are you all right?
Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you all the energy I gathered from the earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb! You did it! Krillin, you gotta hit him with that! You have to!
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me! Come on! I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that!
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. Man, I can feel his evil energy.
If there's no evil in your heart!
Oh shit, RDC is streaming.
We did it.
Real shit. He squished his
How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
You think you're going? This ends now! Don't, Krillin! Goku? I'm sorry, but just let him go! Wait, are you serious? If we let him go, he's just gonna regain his strength and come back and kill everyone! I know.
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know, Krillin. But please, I know what I'm asking is selfish. Crazy even. Do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it. You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here!
He conveniently shows up after all the action's done.
Goku, are you all right?
Bulma, Yamcha, the others. They're all gone. We're the only ones left.
Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami. And the Dragon Balls. They're all gone.
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be...
Bulma, don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all.
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet, Planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls. Then that means if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we...
I think it's almost dark enough. I think we should start those scary videos right after this. I'm thinking about starting it up right now, or at least in the next few minutes.